Hilik Bar, welcome, sir. What makes the Zionist Union, the new coalition between former Labor Party and Hatnuah, the movement, Hatnuah, a unique and differentiated brand as a faction here this evening, as a party here this evening?
Well, first of all, I apologize. Speaking after these two guys with their fluent English, it's not easy. But then, again, we have a prime minister with a fluent English, and our reality is not so bright, so maybe sometimes the broken Israeli English is better. But I will tell you, to your question, what makes us unique and different from Likud, maybe the ultra-right wing in Israel, is that we are in the Labor Party believe in trying to make a change. We believed enough and established the state of Israel. But even after that, we are a party that initiating stuff. Don't afraid to try and fail, okay? We are not having the defeatist attitude that the right wing today and Prime Minister Netanyahu have, saying, I don't have a partner. I cannot deal with affordable housing. I'm blaming Olmert. I blame not the cost of living in Israel, but I blame the 30,000 young Israelis that chose to run away, unfortunately, to Berlin. I blame everyone. I'm just not trying to initiate and not believe I can make a change in every or any angle of life. And you know what? We will not blame anyone. We will try to make a change, even if we will fail. And our two last prime ministers, by the way, Ehud Barak and Yitzhak Rabin, sometimes failed because they tried. You know, when everybody spoke about getting us out of Lebanon, Ehud Barak did it. When everybody never believed in peace, Yitzhak Rabin tried to make it and paid with his life. So Labor Party are trying to make a change because being a Zionist and being Jewish is to try to make a better world, a better reality to your own people. Not to blame others, not to have excuses, not to say, I don't have partners. Benny's father have much worse and stronger partner than the poor old Palestinian. He had the Egyptians, the almighty Egyptians, okay? And he made them partners, and he brought peace with Egypt. He was a leader. I adore him, although he's not from the Labor Party. But no, definitely. But he was the leader that knew what's good to the future of Zionism. So we will not be defeatist. We will try to change. And by the way, Yitzhak Rabin, affordable housing, huge crisis. You know what he did when there was an affordable housing crisis in Israel? He built, invented the city of Modi'in. This is what leaders do, or at least did. This is what our leaders right now are not doing. And this is what Herzog and us will try to do in the next government, Bezrat Hashem.
Thank you, Hilik Bar. Thank you, sir.